I know what you're thinking about. Yes, yes, I know. Everyone is thinking and is wondering, what if Freddie Mercury actually sang like Billie Eilish? And today, I'm going to stop it. Today, I'm going to show you, what if Freddie Mercury sang like Billie Eilish? Stay with me. Alright, that was pretty weird at the beginning of the video, but anyway, I just wanted to say that I love Freddie Mercury so much, and I love Queen and their music. It's all amazing, and I'm just gonna change real quick, okay? And I'll be back, because I want to look more like Freddie. So, as you can see, I have this Freddie Mercury's like top, and I know this should be quite different, but I just didn't have like the exact same thing which Freddie had, so I'm just using this violet purple thing, like, why not? And obviously, like, my hair, I'm not going to cut my hair for this video, so just let's stay with that. And we almost forgot about the most important iconic thing about him, and this is obviously, oh my god, it's totally not comfortable. Alright, so I think I can start singing. I'm not sure how long I'm gonna stay with this mustache thing, because it's pretty uncomfortable. I don't know how I will sing with that, but I just... You know, I'm doing this for you guys. I'm doing this for you, and this is Mike. Mike? Like, not Michael, but just Mike. Should I give my microphone a name? Like, Mike or something? I think we can start. I'm sure you all know it, so sing with me. Sing with me, guys. I encourage you. I encourage, or whatever.
Remember Billie Eilish voice.
Mama and just killed a man. Put a gun against his head. Pull my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun. But now I'm gonna fall into way. Mama, didn't mean to make you cry. If I'm not back again this time tomorrow, carry on, carry on. There's nothing really matters.
That was the first song, and like, really, guys, forgive me. I just need to like take it off, because it's so like it hurts me. It hurts me because I just, do you know how did I like put it on? Like, you don't want to know. So, it hurts me. And this is real cool, like especially here, but it's really uncomfortable. So I'm just gonna, I'll take it off. Oh yeah. It hurts. And like, why is it always tangled? Like I detangle it like every time, and it's, I'm just gonna leave it like that. Alright. This video is like really, really weird. Alright.
Buddy, I'm gonna make a big noise, playing on the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mad on your face, a big disgrace, kicking your can over the place. We will rock you. We will rock you. Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting on the street, gonna take on the world someday. You got mad on face, big disgrace, waving your banner over the place. We will rock you. We will rock you.
Alright, in the last song, like, it's really annoying when I look at my camera and I like, see this. Okay, now you can see that.
And by mistakes, I've made a few. sun kick in my face, but I come through. We are the champions, my friend. We'll keep on fighting till the end.
All right, guys, that was it. Okay. It's all for singing. Like, I'm pretty, like, maybe I should record it again. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed that, and you can let me know in comments what other artists you want me to do an impression of, or whatever, like, whatever this is, basically. Oh yeah, let's see. Alright, so, it looks so funny. If you want, I can record, like, the whole song and... Why am I still wearing this? Like, if you want, I can record the whole song, like, for instance, a Queen song and Billie Eilish impression of it, or something like that, so you can let me know what you think about it and give me your suggestions in comments. And thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new, then please subscribe to my channel and check out my other videos, my covers, my original songs, and yeah, I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for being here and for watching, and yeah. If you're still watching this part of the video, then please comment Freddie love. Freddie love, yeah. Why not? Yeah. And Freddie says bye. Bye. Thank you for watching. See you guys. Bye.